Hey, Riga. See this bottle?
Yeah.
This is an expensive vintage wine that I got from one of my first fairs in 1957. And I've been waiting for the right occasion to open it up. This sure ain't it. I wouldn't break out a bottle of Yoo-Hoo for this one. But let's talk.
I don't want to talk.
No, listen. I know what's wrong. You went against your better judgment and you trusted Elaine. We've all trusted skirts. We've all paid. The man who gave me this bottle of wine, listen to me, this'll get your mind off it. The man who gave me this bottle of wine was a man that women loved. His name was Errol Flynn.
Errol Flynn.
Interested, huh? All right. I'm a rookie cab driver, right? Errol Flynn gets into my cab with two beautiful women. Better than beautiful women. Cheap women. The old swashbuckler was never happier. All right. You should have seen these, Riga. I can still smell their perfume. It was thick. All right, he says to me, take me to Hotel Pierre, kid. So I take him. We get there, and he is totally passed out cold. Can't feel a thing. There's no doorman around, so what can I do? Me and the two babes rolled him. He had $184, a pirate knife, and this bottle of wine. I was so thrilled. I was a kid. All the dames wanted was the knife and the wine. So I took the $184. Then they put the knife to my throat and sold me the bottle of wine for $184. So you see, Errol trusted women and lost. I trusted women and lost. What chance is an anteater like you have?